Assalamu alaikum. Today we'll start from lesson 5 of our Prophet book. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and Khadija are married. Abu Talib was a merchant. He used to go on long business trips. He bought and sold things. He taught Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam how to buy and sell things too. Soon Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam also became a merchant. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was an honest merchant. People trusted him. They gave him their money to buy and sell things for them. People thought that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam would become rich, but Allah had other plans for Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. A lady named Khadija lived in Mecca. She was a widow. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam found a job working for her. Everyone who worked with him said that he was very honest, fair and kind. He was very successful in doing business for her. Khadija was very pleased with Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. She thought he was a good man and liked his honesty. Then one day Khadija asked Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to marry her. "Yes," he said, "I will marry you." So they were married. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was then 25 years old and Khadija was 40. It was a happy marriage. They respected each other. They loved and cared for each other. They had 7 children. This mountain is called Jabal al-Nur. The Hira cave is in the mountain. Lesson 6. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam worships in Hira. Khadija was a very kind woman and she was rich too. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam liked to help everyone and Khadija liked to make her husband happy. So they gave much of their money to poor people and freed many slaves. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam didn't like the evil ways of his people. He didn't believe in their false gods. He wanted to know the truth about Allah. So he started going to cave to think. The cave was called Hira. There was peace and quiet in the cave of Hira. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam would stay there thinking for many days. He thought about the evil ways of the Arabs. He wanted to know the truth about Allah and life. He wanted to help them, but he didn't know how